Hot water pressure washers are ideal for cleaning heavily soiled surfaces. They help you get the job done quicker and more efficiently than a cold water pressure washer. This video will show you the proper startup, operation, and shutdown procedure for a gas-powered hot water pressure washer. As with all gas-powered pressure washers, always operate them in a well-ventilated area. Always wear safety goggles and closed-toe shoes, and protect yourself from the possibility of direct spray. Do not come in contact with the engine, muffler, or heat exchanger. Make sure the pressure washer is on a flat surface and the brake is locked. Check the pump oil and engine oil level before each use. Use 85 octane gas for the engine and either number 1 or number 2 diesel fuel or kerosene for the burner supply tank. Connect a garden hose to the pressure washer and the other end to your water supply. A 20 to 40 PSI inlet pressure supply is required. Next, connect the male end of the high pressure hose that comes with the unit into the coil outlet on the pressure washer. Be sure the trigger gun is in the locked off position. Turn on the water and move the trigger gun lock to the on position. Squeeze the trigger on the gun to purge the system of excess air before starting the unit. Now you are ready to start the pressure washer. Turn the engine switch on and the gas lever on. Slide the choke lever to the open position and the throttle lever to the left or the full throttle position. Make sure the burner switch is in the off position. Holding the gun assembly firmly in your hand, point it in a safe direction and squeeze the trigger to release the pressure. Failure to release the pressure will make it impossible to start the engine. Pull the recoil on the engine. The engine should start on the first or second pull. When the engine starts, release the trigger gun and close the choke. At this point, the unit is operating as a cold water pressure washer. It is important that you make sure the pressure washer never runs in the bypass mode for more than 2 minutes. To operate as a hot water pressure washer, move the burner switch to the on position. On initial startup, water will begin heating in approximately 20 seconds and will reach maximum temperature in approximately 2.5 minutes. As you can see, hot water pressure washers have an advantage over cold water machines for specific cleaning applications. To remove oil, grease, tar, or other sticky substances, such as gum in a stadium, there is nothing better than a hot water pressure washer. For even greater cleaning power, use detergent that is specifically developed for use with your hot water pressure washer. First, put the detergent hose into the detergent container and open the detergent valve on the pressure washer. To begin drawing detergent, you must open the handle on the dual lance to break down dirt, grease, and oils for more cleaning power than water alone. Plus, Mighty M detergent is environmentally friendly. When you are done applying detergent, turn the dual lance wand counterclockwise until closed. Close the detergent valve and rinse the surface thoroughly. When your project is completed, by turning it clockwise. Mighty M detergent is specifically designed pleat. Take time to cool down the coil of your pressure washer. Turn the burner off and squeeze the trigger for approximately 1 minute or until the metal lance feels cool to the touch. Heated water pulls the metals out of hard water and allows them to collect on the coils, so cooling the coil is very important. Turn the engine switch to the off position. Turn the gas lever off. Turn off the water supply and pull the trigger gun to release pressure. Disconnect the high pressure hose from the unit. Disconnect the garden hose.